It was just the other week that Penny was doing, well, whatever it is that Penny does when she goes crazy at the beach. Squirrels dig because they like nuts, but I guess my nut digs because she likes to be squirrely. In any event, the weather here in Chicago seemed to change as fast as Penny coming in and out of the frame. One minute, Penny Mayhem is tearing up the sand on a warm afternoon, and the next minute, we're hit with a snowstorm. Penny doesn't mind a little snow. She's still quite happy to play hunt her pals at the beach. Even with more snow and colder temperatures, Penny was content to throw on her coat and go exploring. But the snow kept coming, and the temperatures kept dropping. So much so that at night, when it's time for our walk, Penny will pretend she didn't hear me say we have to go outside. We visited the beach a few times this icy week, but the trips have gotten shorter each time. And well, once we saw the forecast for the weekend calling for sub-zero temperatures, it was time for us to head for the hills. Speaking of which, no one ever tells you what you're supposed to do when you get to the hills. So, Penny just kept running around them. Eventually, we did get back on track. I had Penny gather some wood, and then the two of us quickly headed home, where we've settled down in front of a nice fire. It's going to be a frosty weekend here in Chicago, but if you need us, you'll know exactly where to find us. Hope everyone else stays warm out there this weekend. You could be sure Penny Mayhem will.